My name's Abby Anderson. I'm from Milford, Michigan, and I'm majoring in airline administration with flight electives.
You know, as a student in Western Michigan University's College of Aviation, you see the world from a really unique perspective.
There's no classroom like one that's thousands of feet in the air.
Hello, my name is Nikki Young. I'm from Shelbyville, Illinois, and I'm a flight science student.
Amelia Earhart once said, "You haven't seen a tree until you've seen its shadow from the sky." For those with a passion for flying, this quote rings strong.
I'm Ryan. I'm from Ann Arbor, Michigan, and I'm studying aviation flight science.
Western Michigan University is home to over 7 colleges and 200 fantastic programs. The one I chose is the world-renowned College of Aviation, located at one of the busiest airports in Michigan.
My name is Stephanie. I'm from Holland, Michigan. I'm an aviation maintenance major.
We're pioneers in state-of-the-art learning, focused on becoming successful contributors in the field of aviation.
I'm Samantha, and I'm from Rapid City, Michigan, studying flight science and administration.
My teachers share decades of actual aeronautic and flying experience.
I'm Elizabeth. I'm from McHenry, Illinois, and my major is aviation flight science and administration.
Nothing beats hands-on opportunities with top flight instructors.
I'm Sean. I'm from Warren, Michigan. I'm in the aviation flight science program.
At Western, you'll be exposed to the most advanced avionic technology, like this cool R9 system.
I'm Chris from Fenton, Michigan, double majoring in flight science and airline administration.
Working as fuel and line, we pretty much do everything around the airport that allows it to operate smoothly. I'm a proud member of the College of Aviation.
I'm Jared from Plainwell, majoring in aviation science and administration.
Being exposed to so many areas of training is exciting. For me, I consider it my chance to take off for the ride of a lifetime.